or potential debris should the river breach this section. Or correction, should the lake breach this section. That's taken out a serious chunk of land over there. Well, on the right side is the old spillway. And then to the left, yeah, is where as it drains into that sinkhole, it makes its own river over there, like natural waterfalls. Aircraft over Oroville Dam. Be aware there are helicopters operating 1,500 feet and below. Nope, I'm at 2,200. There are other helicopters at 1,500 laying electrical wire down there. Okay, what was Jim saying? There was a guy that was about to run into those helicopters down there.